So this morning I was reading your comments, replying to them, and after that I wanted to do a silo playlist guide. So we have all silo guides in one place, and I realized I only had 4 videos and there are 5 of them in game so far. So there you go. In this one I'll show you the last one, silo theta on hard mode. I did it on hard because pro is not available yet on my alt, and it was the first time for me, so yeah, everything is timestamped so you can skip to whatever part you want to see. Let's give it a go. The dungeon is in Red Sands, northeast of Blackfell. Once inside, take a left and go to the door at the end. Not that there are other options, but before that, the buffs I recommend you use Malt Ale, because the contaminated water present everywhere in this dungeon makes your sanity go down fast. Then some canned meat for that extra shrapnel damage and some stamina. This is done with the rabbit meat, by the way. And finally, a living armor and spring leg. I use those lately all the time for some reason. Then jump down. Now you can skip some of the trash, but they are a good source of acid, so I don't. I didn't know this one was here. On normal, there are fewer mobs and there are only easy ones. These bloated guys are tier 2 or something. Back here you have a storage crate and a yellow bin. Medical supplies here. Here to the left there is one of those things that summon crap, and in the water behind it another storage crate. Now press forward and take a right. You'll enter a big room and you need to destroy all 3 summoning thingies in order to move on. See, if you don't drink ale, you take damage here. To enter the seepage area of this dungeon, go past the entrance covered in tarp, loot the weapon crate inside and rotate the statue. Now the tunnel opens, go through it, jump down at the end and rotate each statue so it matches its reflection in the water, so you can release the boss who's trapped in the reflection or something.
Chagas Weevil.
Jesus, this looks like a random name generator to me. There is nothing special about this guy. Hit him like a minute. When he puts up a shield, stay inside it, obviously, because you can damage him from the outside. Summon your doggy because he will spawn a crapload of angry mobs, but ignore them and hit the boss until it's done. No idea what's with the friendly spiders though. It's the first time I saw them. Anyway, let's see the loot. I'll include the loot in this from now on, as I got asked in one of the previous videos about the loot. In Silo Theta, you'll get mods for chest and helm, by the way. Now go back to the tunnel you came from, rotate the statue and take the right once you're back into the big room. On the platforms above, there are 3 storage crates in total, but I don't bother this time. Once inside this part of the tunnel, just go through it, dodging the crap as best as you can. I think less adds spawn if you don't step into the water, but I'm not sure and I don't care. You can pass them or kill them, your choice. Now go to the right fallen column and pass all the bulls. Don't do it like I am, because you can fall down below. Luckily the spring boots help me here. There is a storage crate, but we take a right. On this platform there is a gear crate and a storage crate. Now go to the big pipe in the wall that leads to the final boss of this silo, Saint Del. He's the same guy with a weird head you should be used by now, as they are everywhere. He's got no special abilities besides the homing projectiles, a ground stomp that emits a shockwave, and he spawns a lot of mobs. The thing is to kill him as fast as possible, ignoring the other crap in the room if you can. If you can't, of course, clear it. And the final thing, at half HP or something, some spores get spawned and those emit green gas that slowly kills you. This is why I recommend you use living armor on this boss. You need to find and destroy these spores in order to make your guy vulnerable again, as he's invulnerable during that phase. And this is it. Hit his weak spots to make him sit still, spawn the dog to take aggro off you, and go to town. There are 3 or 4 storage crates around this room if you want, and this is it. It's not as easy to farm than other silos on higher difficulties in my opinion, but it's worth it. As always, if you have any questions or tips, video suggestions, post them in the comments. I read them and try to answer all of them. Thank you for watching, and until next time, take care and see ya.